still playing five-a-side. Shot wide of the net by the wings. Is cleared around on the boards. Brian Spencer gets it up to center ice. Peter McNabb races after it. Knocked into the corner. Took his man to the board. Still fights for possession of it. Kicks it with his skate. It goes to Mike. Mike trying to get out in front. Spencer right there. He's got another chance. Oh, and that was stopped by Zadelnikov. That come the Soviets, and that's knocked out. Spencer goes back after it. Zadelnikov came out of his net. The puck went off the stick of Vladimir Krikunov. Now Spencer again over the line as the Sabres are out playing the Soviets at this point. Number six, Glukov. That's to Spencer. Spencer centered it. Martin couldn't get to it. It goes over onto the left wing, and the Soviets come back up the center. Cleared over the line, number 16, Badenov. Cleared back into the over the line, and Sergei Glukov clearing it over onto the far wing to Krikov. Krikov, a pass at the Buffalo blue line, and not seeing it was Alexander Badenov, but he's offside anyway.
Great forechecking by the Buffalo Sabres, and Brian Spencer almost clicked for a goal. Watch the frustration now as Spencer goes for the rebound. He has an opening there, tries to slide it around the goaltender. Tough luck punch.
Just hit the top of his pad. Got up a little higher, sure goal. That's all.